What's going on, guys? We are back with some more MLB The Show 22 franchise mode with your Chicago Cubs. And things are looking good. We have, Joe Adell's on the trade block. And we sweep the Pirates. And that ball's filed away. I think I'm going to go up against the Dodgers. And the Zeno throw down the first is in time. That ball's fouled away. We got one. And that ball is one. The throw to the plate is not in time! And the Cubs have walked it off! Yeah, we have just owned. Yeah, I think we're gonna do. Why not? Pitches inside for a ball. filed away. And the throat first is in time, not in time. And back in time. I think in last episode we also blew a save to the Brewers. Twang and miss! And Reyes sends down Lau. Now batting Christian Yelich. To pitch to Yelich. Twang and a miss! Cubs win! This actually does seem like a team that could do some damage, though. And the Cubs take the series. Two games to one. Drop that series. Hey, just win like 2 out of 3 and we're good. One in 2 months, one ligament. Fuck. Okay. Jeez, there are 2 shortstops on. Although, Walls... after this year's gonna be replaceable. Christian Hernandez is gonna come up and Howard. Hulk is not doing... PG Drew. Hex, pretty good so far. Suarez, excellent. Very good. Yeah, we don't really have like a lot of like depth though. John Means, Ian Anderson, Luis Castillo. And yeah, we're getting good production. Yeah, I'll use them. Torn labrum. Jonathan India is on second. Julio Tehran, or Blake Trinan and Seth Lugo are both in the bullpen. That was a bad pitch to swing out. Swing and a miss. Mad Happer. And that ball swung. Seiya Suzuki. And they're gonna intentionally walk Seiya. Is inside. Soderstrom is next. And that ball swung into the gap. And that ball will go walk off home run. Walk off home run. Tristan Casas. big performance from Tristan. See how they had a day off. Yeah, let's mess around the line for a little bit. Yeah, I know this year is a 5-1 record. Trey Turner to lead off today is in there for a strike. And that ball is caught by India and thrown over to first in time to get him. And there's one away. Now batting will be the second hitter, Mookie Betts. That ball's hit in the air. Soderstrom is there. Not batting Freddie Freeman. And that ball swung, hit in the air. And that ball is up and the ball is gone. And a 2-run bomb for India. And a 3-run bomb for Betts. I think, yeah, at this point, it's just a game. I'm trying to save the button. Actually, nope, it's a 2-run game. And we're tied! And the Dodgers win 9-8. Betts with a home run and a triple. I thought after the bad outing, it was going to be a big bullpen game. But yeah, we're going to do the draft and then probably call out a guy. Eddie. The Duke. Okay, so Nationals is going to be a team I want to take a look at. Yeah, we can afford to find some project players, so. If he's as good as Scunthorpe says, then. Yeah. England. Jason Mai Marmora, 22. Why doesn't the piss come out of Alaska in this game? That's something I don't think I'll ever get. Why does some place come out of Alaska in this game? It looks like the only one we have left is. Okay. Not bad. Mora, pretty good. Yeah, we got a lot of useful players. In this draft. But currently we sit first in our division. And what the hell are you actually doing? We're 6 games up. And the Cardinals. And we swept them. Nice. Beautiful. It's like some sort of weird like conspiracy against us. Because holy, how are these guys all stars for us? India is, yeah, it looks like he's not going to make it. Austin Martin. Impressive. Shortstop, we have not really had, like, a guy like that has been, like, incredible. Like he's been, like, rotating like shortstop for the entire year. Tim Anderson, Tully Torres, yeah, was playing really good for us. Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a good one, and I'm out.